this is the real artist application, and this is just a unique amp that will show a picture. Maybe later they can make this picture changeable, I'm not too sure. And you just touch and move them, and you can make them any way you want. Pretty funny.